Oh, no love lost between these two Western Conference rivals, and this one should be a good one tonight. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro. The Kraken have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Quick pass to Schwartz. Good look. Not a good result, though.
Now, they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. Seattle's got it in the defensive zone. The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Favreau. Takes the pass. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Over the line they come.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
From the back of the cage with the puck. Stays with it. Cutting to the front of the net. Denies him on the play. Moves it quickly over to Granlund. Odd man rush. Slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by Forsberg. He was locked in there. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still scoreless in this one. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. The Predators win it. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Sends the pass over. Can't connect! Tanev's got the puck in his own zone. Nashville's got possession at center. Oh, and there's a great save by Driedger. Feeds it down low.
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
Seattle's got a hold of the puck. Tanev's got it into offensive territory. Cuts to the paint. Nashville's got control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Fleury. And now he tries to get it across to Tanev. Nice pass. Nashville's on the attack. Quick feed to Oleksiak. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Picked up along the boards by Myers. Sends it down low. The Predators play the puck from the back of the net. Moves it to Grimaldi. No one home on that play. The Kraken have it in their own zone. With possession along the row. Sends it quickly to Grimaldi. Appleton's carrying it ahead.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Slides the puck ahead to Appleton. Here's a howitzer at the net. He was totally locked in on that play. Quick pass to Ekholm. Levels him with the hit. Ekholm's got it in the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Moves right to the middle. The Kraken have the puck in their own end. Appleton's got it against the boards. Let's get the call. Favreau's getting called for tripping. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Oh, there's one more. Centers glide into the face-off dot and a huge 5-on-3 power play looms.
Hey, they say greed is good. Get one, get two on a 5-on-3 power play.
And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. And now he angles it across to Bourne. And that's knocked away by Benning. And they send it down the ice. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Stopped by the goaltender. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Gord.
Whoa.
Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters.
The Kraken have finally found the game's first goal late in the opening frame.
Well, I say stay aggressive. You got one, go get another one. You're in the last quarter of this period. What if you could make this two? That would be a real dagger for your opponent.
Moves it quickly over to Wennberg. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From point blank range, stuffs him again.
I love the way that he's in position and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Seattle's got possession of the puck. His reflexes on display tonight. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Takes the shot, and he makes the save. Now a quick pass to Donato. Nice zone entry from the right side. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
And he denied that opportunity. Seattle's in transition. Poked away by Ekholm. Puts it on goal. Beautiful block shot by the defender. Nashville's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Takes the puck at the point. Power play has expired.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over.
Inside the final minute of the first here. Stones him in front. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Treacher's gonna hang on for a whistle. Well, Ray, before puck drop tonight, we saw what has become a badge of honor in hockey.
Pretty cool for the young guys. They get out on the ice first. The team stops behind them. Everybody knows what's going to happen, but I think it would be pretty fun to skate a couple of laps by yourself. They never had this when I played.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save on that play. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Predators probably a little bit unlucky in that initial frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trailed by a goal.
Nashville's got the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Shuts him down. Nashville's got the puck against the half wall. Big time stop there. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Seattle's got possession here in their own end. Everly's swooping in on the attack. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. And it's a quick pass to Favreau. He's going to play the puck outside of his crease here. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Hangs onto the puck. Passes it over to Granlin. Quick feed to Sissons. And there's the save. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Wennberg's won the draw here in the open ice. Seattle's got the puck against the boards. And that one's blocked.
Freeze it.
Made the stop on that play.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Johansson's got it on the offensive end. Gains the zone through the middle. Yarncroft's got the puck. And he slides it quickly to Larson. On the doorstep. Whoa. They score! My goodness, what a shot of a one-timer. Seattle's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from 1-2. I like the way that they've been playing.
Duchesne's won possession. Ekholm's got it along the boards. Seattle's got a hold of the puck now. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And now it's to Tolvanen. Turns it over. Here's a chance. Scores! The pinball type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net.
Seattle's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still, they have scored almost at will tonight.
Takes the feed.
Donskoy's got one. You know he's thinking more in a blowout.
Gets a piece of it to keep it out. More than half the period has expired. Seattle's got a 3-goal lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe.
Drieger's had a solid night here. Save percentage is really good while they've built a comfortable lead.
Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Appleton's got it across the line. Unleashes a cannon! Nashville's gained possession. Takes the feed at the point. Ekholm's got it along the wing. Receives the pass. Lets it go! Scores! Now it's a two-goal game.
Now they've got something to build on here. They feel now, I'm sure, like they're in the game, because when you're down three, it seems forever away.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it to Eberle. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. To the low slot! The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Looking to set up offensively. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Picked up along the wall by Fleury. He carries the puck up along the wing. Nashville's got the puck. Can't connect. Here's a shot. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Seros. Into the attacking area from the left side. Stops him cold. Handles the puck. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And he's going after him here. Quick pass across to Wenberg.
Everly's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Late goings of this period. Nashville's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Puck scooped up by Favreau. Great defensive effort with the stick. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Hammers it on net, and a great save! And the puck's kicked free. Takes a shot!
The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal. He's playing the percentages, drops into the butterfly, but it doesn't help him. He gets beat pretty cleanly.
The Predators have narrowed the gap here late in this second period, so momentum for them now.
Now they want to close this period off well, get themselves into the third with a chance to get back into it.
Boom! Wow, what a hit!
play.
And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Predators will fight the frustration game as well. They've had the puck a lot. They've controlled play, but they still trail by one.
Lots of time left in this period. Nashville's trailing by one. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Favreau. Puts one on net. Blocked in front. Takes the feed. And oh, thunderous hit.
He thought he had all kinds of room. There was none. He thought he could get by him, but he got squeezed off. That was a big hit.
Quick pass to Sissons. And he takes a shot. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Drieger. Seattle's got it across the line. The Predators have it against the wall. Quick snap. Oh, what a paddle save on the play. Saros decides to cover it up for the whistle.
I don't mind this. The game's tight. You want to make sure that the decisions you make are the right ones. Too tough to make up a bad error now.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Seattle's got it in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Taken by Schwartz. There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Winberg's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Great read in the offensive zone by Tanev. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Moves the puck behind the net. And that slides right out to center ice. The Predators have it now. Steps across the blue line. Penalty coming up here.
I'm not sure this is part of the comeback plan, James, but the penalty killers are going to have to do their job and try and waste this penalty away.
Seattle's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've already been successful on the power play. No need to change anything, but you can't lose the urgency that made it work earlier in the game.
Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Taken down, and the officials caught. They'll have a lot of time to work with this 5-on-3.
Too many times on a long 5-on-3, the power play becomes static. Get it to the middle at the very least. Shoot it and make the penalty killers react.
Stopped by the goaltender. Let's it go! Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Save made by the goalie.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back save.
Favreau's back out onto the ice, and they will continue to play shorthanded here. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one. Answered the call there. Great reflexes, another save. It's in! Spoken like a true goal scorer.
How the heck with the goalies? They got enough equipment on. That happened so quickly, the shot delivered, beats the goaltender, clank off the post and right in.
Nashville's heart on full display here in the later stages of this third period with that big goal.
never backed down, kept pushing, finally even this game up. Now, hopefully, can find the winner.
Moves the puck.
He's got two goals already. If he can find a way to get a third, he's going to end up with a selection of hats in his stall after the game. I've had those. You look at the hats. Some of them are great. Others look like they've been worn for about 15 years. They're gross.
Past the midway mark in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Seattle's got a hold of the puck. Great pressure on the offensive end by Duchesne. Seattle's looking to break out of their own end.
And the intensity starts.
Here comes the first back.
Schwartz is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. The Predators win the draw. Grabbed along the boards by Myers. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice.
Johansson's got one goal in this tied game. You know he'd like to find another one. This is point night. Everybody, it seems, is on the board with either a goal or an assist. And since it's not over, even if you don't have one, you've got a chance still. This game is going to have goals right until the final horn.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Granlund's won the faceoff. Taken along the wall by Favreau. Here's a short pass to Sissons. And that pass can't connect. The Predators gain possession. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And makes the routine save. Treacher's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there. Tolvanen's injury has kept him out of the game. I just got word, James, he's not coming back this evening.
Thanks for that, Ray. Let's see how the coach rolls with that now. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sissons explores his options behind the net. Nashville's got it along the wall. That's off a stick. Scooped up along the wall by Sissons. And they won't connect on that one. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Moves inside! Picked up along the boards by Yarncroke. Oh, what a save by Saros. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Seattle's won the draw. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Snaps one from the slot. Oh, and surfs up a little too sweet with that save.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot with the goalie. An excellent stop beats the shooter.
That's turned away with a pad by Saros. Takes the pass. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. Great stop by Drieger. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. And that's broken up by Sissons. Rips it. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Drieger. Moves it quickly over to Schwartz.
Shoot it.
Look at that. There's the horn, and we are still evened up. That means we got a little bonus time. OT action is just around the corner. Overtime, moments away. Overtime is underway. Ferraro, next goal wins. My goodness, what a save!
Wow, he's gonna shake his head. You got the breakaway in overtime. A chance to be it.
He can end it here! What hustle!
Yeah, he doesn't even get a shot away. Just when he's gonna shoot it, the defender closes tight and foils the play.
Great back check. Picked up along the wall by Duchesne. Puck grabbed by Forsberg. Play is blown dead with the offside. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Thank you. battles won the draw. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Game on a stick, and he keeps it alive. What a stop. Nashville's moving it into the offensive end. The Predators have it from the corner. And he regains control of the puck. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Puck picked up by Larson. Seattle's got it in their own zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Predators have it now. Quick feed to Granlund. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Stops them with the glove. Treacher's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Winberg's won it in their own end. Seattle's looking to break out. Carries it in. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Granlund. Moves it to Favreau. Manages to hang on. Great reach with the poke check by Favreau. Under a minute left in overtime. The Predators scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Granlund. Couldn't connect on that pass. Gains the zone on the left wing. Driving right to the front. Decides to think about it. Great hit on the play. The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. He's got the game on his stick.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Made that stop. Here they come on the attack.
Line change.
Shot in front. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. They got a pair on a 2-on-1. Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot, but he can't capitalize.
And there's the horn. This has been a fun one tonight. Still no winner to pick, so we'll take it to a shootout next. It's hockey's equivalent of high noon. The shootout is set to go. Gives them absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Makes the save.
Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, makes an easy stop.
He scores! Sweet dangle!
Really great move, James. He fakes the goaltender down and out of the play to put it away. No mistake there, James. Once he sold this deke, he had plenty of room to put it in the net.
Scores!
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's really good at this.
Scores!
With a nice goal to wrap this up.
Seattle's first ever NHL game was a true indicator that this team can play. Unfortunately, they fall in the shootout.
Part of the belief process, James, is